My name is Brandon Kirk. I'm a sixth generation farmer, and I'm from Kennesaw, Georgia. We've been on this land since before the Civil War. We have to feed the chickens, we feed the pigs. We come out every day, water them. We also collect eggs every day. I started to see the effects of climate change really happening in my backyard. Most people don't understand how climate change can affect both flooding and drought, but that's what's been happening in Georgia. It's made it harder for us to produce and be able to consistently provide crops to a market. Well, I think it's really important to advocate to people about climate change and its effects, because once you know, it really changes your life. My dad and I are a part of Cobb County Farm Bureau, and our focus is really going out to classrooms and educating them about agriculture, climate change, ways they can help. It's really important for youth to know about climate change and care about it, because one day we will be the future leaders, and we're the ones that are going to go out and vote and make policy, and we're the ones that are going to make a change. People think that climate change is some far-off problem, but it's not. It's happening right here and right now, and we're living with it.